I spit all on his ass.
He spit on both. Y'all spitting
his shit.
Ew. So they beat the shut up. Yeah.
Bitch ass nigga.
Sunday, count 100. Yeah, diamonds on me skate, look like rollerblade. I just pop my car, hop in a Hyundai. Way big in the driveway. Driveway. One day.
Hey, bitch, turn that off.
You know what
this
is?
Oh my god.
That just blasts my aim out. Look at that nigga forehead.
Get Mike, get off the phone, take the AirPods out.
Hold look.
What is my fucking drill?
The video started.
Rick! Hey, Rick.
Who pressed start?
What the hell wrong with you?
Oh my bad. I didn't know I pressed start.
I done it. What?
Hey, shut up. Shut up.
Slap.
No, that's the name of the music video.
Yeah.
You got the baby called Shut Up. Bitch, shut up. Yeah. Before you fuck my nut up. Shut up. Before you fuck my nut up. But look though. We got the baby Shut Up. I kind of know what I'm finna get. I'm finna get crunk. I'm finna just put all the jewelry over there. You're making a lot of noise.
Then why you take off your diamond VVS type shit?
Y'all ain't know shit about me.
Let me see that ring and shit.
Don't ask for no diamond testing, cause no.
Type shit.
All right, the hell gonna be stuck. I had to put water on my shit. Wait. You know the box
ain't
over there.
Living like this type shit.
But look though, we finna get into this. The baby shut time. Up. Let's get into it. Leave a like right
I'm halfway in the screen and shit.
Just scoot over, Cam. There you go, buddy. We finna get lit for y'all boys real quick, boys and girls. So subscribe right now. Come part of the family, come part of the game. Because it's your boy, okay, Rick. Okay, family, okay. Gang, if you're not part of that, come part of the family, come part of the game. Only make you laugh, make you smile. Only good vibes, only make you knock your mama wig off. She gotta work on knock your mama wig off. She better not have a wig on. And you know water's not good for you? Water does have calories. Yes, I'm talking to you, bitch. Put that fucking water down. Are you gonna say your intro?
Mike Boy 3, man, running the big out of my baguettes type shit.
Did you look like a damn farmer?
Hey. Hold up.
Today's video is sponsored by. Fuck, I forgot what it was sponsored by. But anyways, let's get into it.
And my name is Cam, the real Cam H. I mean, you wanna fuck with my intro, so fuck it, come on.
We the last two videos that we recorded.
I'm quitting YouTube, okay?
Can y'all please go subscribe to the real Cam H right now? Can we get him to 300 subscribers? He almost had 300.
Comment, stop, Cam. Don't do it.
Comment, I don't care if you don't care.
Let's get into it though. Dear 2020, my name is Jonathan, but people call me Baby.
Well, I'm gonna call you John.
No, what do you mean?
You're slow reading ass.
I was gonna wait till Valentine's Day and play about it.
You are home. Mine for the next 10 months and 22 days.
Every time I tell you go get some rest, what you tell me, though? I ain't no rest, man. It's Super Bowl. Bitch ass nigga.
Bitch ass nigga. That's how he always stepping.
Guaranteed shows. $1 million. I'm flying. That bitch, I ain't got wings. Keep the popping. Yeah, bitch. Let me pop.
Oh, $1 million baby.
Let me pop.
Yeah. Come on, why he do us like that?
Rock out with my cock out.
Let nigga shut up, bitch. I got a problem, bitch. Get calm. I need a new number. Shut up, bitch. You know I'm the shit. Ew.
Ew.
God damn. I think I love.
I spit all on his ass.
He spit on both. Y'all spit
I said,
ew. So they beat the shut up. Yeah.
Bitch ass nigga.
Ew. Hey, okay, Diddy.
How did that baby get rich? Let's go. He be brought there with them sticks. Let's go. I do not play with no bitch. No play. And I've been there wasting like 6 years. And I was smoking weed at age 5. My cousin doing life, he crip. He crip.
That's Shaquille O'Neal.
Nigga was smoking weed at age 5.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
In a way.
Damn.
Hell no.
Let me go back. Was that Shaquille O'Neal? Where?
He definitely got
I seen, nah, I seen Meek Mill. That's Diddy. I seen Meek Mill in that hole. I don't. You talking about Shaquille O'Neal?
With me.
Out there with them sticks. Let's go. I do not play with no bitch. No play. And I've been there wasting like 6 years. And I was smoking weed at age 5. My cousin doing life.
Shaquille O'Neal. That was Shaquille O'Neal. What the hell? Shaquille O'Neal.
You know, Shaquille O'Neal like the party and shit. He be in mosh pits and shit.
Look at this nigga.
He be in mosh pits and shit.
Shaquille O'Neal getting turned.
I RKO the fuck out of you, Shaquille.
Oh, bad idea.
Shaquille. I don't think he'll fall down. Like, I'd be hanging on that nigga.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You monkey bars and shit.
Doing life, he crip. He crip. I be jumping off the stage in my shows. Kevin Gates grabbing on my dick.
Day in the life.
You looking for a lawsuit, pulling out your camera. Didn't think I saw you, yeah. Bitch, I should stop taking pictures, cause y'all be in your feelings, and I don't like to argue, yeah. Bitch, wanna see me on the shade room, looking for a come up, wanna see me pay you.
Damn, it must be nice to live like
a hero, but I don't got my cape on, cause I'm not trying to save you. No,
I got no subscribers.
You know, nigga, shut up.
I need a brunch. Yeah, look at my bitch. God damn. I think I love. Let's go. That's what happens when you get over $1 million in a weekend. Your foot go numb, man.
Damn, $1 million in a weekend, bro? That's 2 days.
I can't even get 1,000 subscribers.
Shut up, bitch. You know I'm the shit.
Ew.
I ain't gonna let that shit hard. Ew, bitch, shout out. Oh, I spit on y'all.
Alright, y'all both spin this shit.
My bad, I didn't mean to spit.
I'm finna water park this on angle.
Weak niggas. Could've started bleeding niggas, for real.
My bad, don't please. Don't hit me, fam. I'm so sorry. I don't want no smoke.
Alright, come on.
Ew.
And then one more drop, get in my ass. I'm gonna start bleeding on you.
Okay,
number one album first week.
Let's go.
Boozy on a bitch on speed. Yeah. How the fuck is someone's on the same? How? But he laughing to the bank every week. Ha. Look at baby shooting past niggas. Shoot. Turn up on a stupid ass nigga. Fool. She a real skinny when I'm mad. What you do? But until the booty got
Kevin Hart.
I'ma let you niggas stay lost. Let you listen to the
blast. Yeah, everybody in this fucking video.
Welcome with a big 4-5 and it's already caught. When I pull it out, don't run. Boom. You nigga know I step out, whatever. I took his bitch and my bitch out together.
Hold
on, man. Hold on, man. Stop that motherfucking music.
Stop it. Stop the music. He told the engineer to stop the motherfucking music.
Still doing some tightening up. Still doing some tightening up.
Boy, these niggas rich as fuck.
And they got 1,000 subscribers or more. And I don't.
Subscribe to the Real Care Asia, bro.
It's a word. It's like tight here. All the way up. It's all the way up. All the way up. You know what I'm saying? Because for real, you know what it is? It's real talk. Y'all gonna be bigger.
And I'm the best motherfucker. No, you not. All your shit sound the same. Then nigga, shut up. All his songs. I got a problem.
Hey, remember I had the day before he when he
shut
did
up, that? Shut up, bitch.
You know how they posted that shit on Twitter when he with his sons and shit, and they was doing that little song. And then that shit went viral. But then somebody retweeted and said, I already know this generation, everything sound the same. Whoopty whoop whoop. All his music sound the same. And like everybody, that shit
is fucking insane.
That shit went viral. Like, so basically, the nigga saying that his shit all sound the same, all his music sound the same. That shit went viral. What I'm trying to say is like, they own the baby head by his music being. Everybody was agreeing that his music sound the same. Basically,
I don't give a fuck. That's not
true. It's hard. It's hard though.
I ain't never heard that.
Ain't nobody making more money than him. What?
What?
$1 billion baby, nigga.
Ballhead Entertainment, bitch.
For real. I mean, facts. But I feel like, Fuck it, that nigga.
Damn, get his haircut.
I don't give a fuck. That nigga hard as fuck. I don't care if his music sound the
would
same.
Would you get his haircut though? You a real fan, Tyson?
Y'all the same height.
I wouldn't get his haircut. I'm gonna keep my motherfucking.
Okay, Rick.
I'm gonna keep my motherfucking mullet. Get my shit fresh. You see them waves spinning?
This shit bitch. Waxed on waxed off.
We Mike, don't touch my shit.
You look like a big ass period. I didn't even touch
it. You said what?
You look like a big ass period.
You like a city girl.
You
look like a short sentence. Weird ass.
Bitch, you look like a.
You look like a ticket.
Bitch, you look like a motherfucking Oreo without the cookie. That's the cream. Because of the white jacket he got on. Nope, just don't pass me my damn. Bitch, you look like a big bottle of ocean.
The pinky body ass.
Ew. Damn. Wet mouth ass.
With your ass.
look like a big bottle of vinegar oil.
Okay, you in the green. Olive green ass. Olive garden. The weird ass. La Fabulosa ass.
So what you bleeding today? Grape juice?
Okay.
So what am I, milk? Shut up, bitch.
Ew. Did I spit on you?
I hope it don't get on me. I swear I'm going to start bleeding.
My bad, film. Damn, we wasted like 100 hours. Don't leave a dislike and you better not unsubscribe, bitch. Damn, close your shit.
No, I got to get ready to bleed. Look, let me show you something. Now tell me if it's hot now.
Oh, okay, my bad, okay. Bro.
Water hose.
He wanted a picture. He beat him to a coma. I heard he fucked with old girl. He's Illuminati. He moved to Charlotte when he was 7. Oh, y'all shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
Wait, he's Illuminati?
No, he just saying what people
he
what
said
people,
like what people be saying. What people,
yeah,
people
but be saying about I'm just making sure because, you know, a lot of niggas want to be that Illuminati shit.
The Nas. And shit. He on the other shit. He sold his shit to his shit.
That nigga's ill. Anyway.
Shut up, bitch.
Gone. Shut the fuck up, nigga.
It was a beat drop.
1:30.
14 show on the weekend. You see what I'm saying? Todd is a bitch.
Nigga be grinding, bro.
I'm gonna sleep all day. You know that?
And after this show, got another show.
Grinding, bro. He grinding the baby. All respect.
What about after this show?
I'm sounding so upset about performing in front of my beloved fan. So forgive me.
Damn, I wish I had some fans.
Fucking you.
He's rich with that haircut.
Forgive me for being a machine.
He got no waves at
the God is great. Wall. God is great, man.
God is great.
Keep grinding, man.
Hey, the baby, if you ever happen to see this video, man, I really do fuck with you. But your haircut, fam,
I might get that bitch.
And the baby, I fuck with you hard. The long way, the fast way. You hear
my dog for real. Your shit bald, fam, for real.
I ain't got shit to
your
do.
Your shit
that.
Damn near a toenail, though, for real. But I fuck with you, dog. Long
I ain't got
way,
shit to do with that.
How y'all gonna love this nigga music?
I'm $1 billion baby
don't say
type
y'all.
Shit,
don't say y'all. That's him. That's
what
him.
I'm saying. Look, the baby, I swear you can put it on me. But hey, I really do fuck with you the long way.
So how y'all gonna fuck with this man haircut?
Stop saying, say y'all again.
My bad. Mike, how am I gonna fuck with this? Fuck with his music and all that. Fuck with him, but not fuck with his not fuck with his haircut.
Damn, it's a lot of rappers I don't really fuck with some shit they do. But I still fuck with you, though. That's just your other shit. That's your shit.
You called that man haircut a toenail.
That bitch is a toenail. This shit only sit
he
on the
top. Going down,
fam. Yeah. Man, come here, Mike, in the comments.
All right, they really do be coming, Mike, in the comments, bro.
Team Mike, man, come here. M-I-C, not M-I-K-E.
But look though, man, we hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. Appreciate leave a like, comment down below what
M-I-K-E?
You, what should we react to next?
And I said, hey.
You just said you said M-I-C, not M-I-K-E.
Yeah.
What's who was spelling M-I-K-E?
You, that's what you said one day, and I almost got mad.
They would say M-I-C-K-E-Y. Mikey.
Hell no. If it's down there, Mickey.
You little Mickey mess ass.
Ew.
Alright, he on his phone. We'll catch y'all next video.
But look though, my bad. No,
fuck all that.
In the video. Rick texting a bitch and she's 6'3".
And she don't know that he's 3'6".